Trying to do a bubble heart upside down. Oh gosh, it's so much harder to do this.